Are you doing a dating thing?
Traveling many countries in a day. Right now, I'm in
Azerbaijan.
I've never heard of this country. Where is this country?
So Azerbaijan is located in between Europe and Asia. It is very Eastern Europe and Western Asia. So Azerbaijan, actually, Azerbaijanis spread out quite a bit. So there is about 10 million Azerbaijanis living in Republic of Azerbaijan. There's about 30 million living in Iran. So, and then there is, of course, in Canada, there are Azerbaijanis, in Turkey, Russia, different countries.
Wow. So do you want to talk about your culture?
Yes, of course. As you can see, as I said, it's between Europe and Asia. So it's a unique blend of cultures. There's a lot of nice architecture, old and modern architecture going on in back home. And as you can see, we have the best food. I know everyone claims that, but we actually won the first place.
Oh, yeah?
At the Heritage. Yeah, we just got the title. Yay for us, Azerbaijani food. As you can see, we offer anything from vegetarian dishes like dolmas, and we do a lot of meat as well in our cuisine. And anything you want to add?
Yeah, so the culture is very ancient. Actually, you probably heard of Silk Road. One of like two of the important cities from the Silk Road, including Tabriz and Baku, are part of that region, as Fatima mentioned. So the Republic of Azerbaijan is an independent country, but the capital city is a very old city, and it's in between Asia and Europe. So you're gonna find a very mixture of different types of cultures and cuisine. So it's a very interesting country culturally and everything. So you're gonna find different types of culture. Even if you come to our pavilion, you're gonna see different, you know, sort of culture. Some are European, some are like Eastern, and our language is very similar to Turkey language. Their language is called Turkish. Ours is like Azerbaijani Turkic. So so our culture is a mixture of the region.
Wow, it's so interesting. It's my first time to hear about this country, to tell you the truth.
Yeah, because it's a new country. It's got its independence in 1991, right?
Oh, yeah?
So, yeah, it's like 30 years ago when the USSR, you know, it was part of USSR. But
Right.
It's growing very fast. I'm sure that you're going to hear a lot about it.
That's right. So back to Fatima. What is so unique about the ladies from your country?
About ladies?
Women from your country. What is so unique about them?
All right.
That makes it different from other women from other countries.
Okay. They're so beautiful.
I can see.
Thank you so much. Yes, usually ladies are so elegant. You can see that in our dances. If you flirt with them, they won't let you come closer. So they're really reserved and elegant, and they're very cultured, educated. So back home, we place a lot of emphasis on education. So you have to have at least bachelor's degree, master's degree. So they like well-educated men too. So everyone tries to high standards, and they like to work. They're independent. So Azerbaijani women has a freedom in themselves. Like we have poets, women poets. We have women empresses, princesses that rule the region. Back then, it was the women who was ruling that. So we got that kind of, and they're hardworking. So they do cooking, they work, they look after kids. So they do a bunch of stuff. So
actually, can I add something? So the Azerbaijan region was the first country in the region that gave women the voting. It was in 1918. They had the voting right, which was unique, and it shows how open-minded people are in that country.
Okay. Yes. Wow, this is so interesting. So, in your culture, women, are you allowed to marry out of your country? A man from other country or from other race?
Yes, we do actually. Actually, it's very open-minded. Like Farshad mentioned before, we have mix of cultures going on, mix of religions in Azerbaijan. So you can find Muslim women, Jewish women, you can find Christian women. And it's been intercultural marriages has happened over the years. It's been part of our culture. Now you see all over the world, you see if you ever visit, have a chance to visit Azerbaijan, you'll see different couples. Now even more than before, so they're open. So yeah, we have a lot of the grooms coming from outside. Yeah, actually I've been to a wedding recently, and then groom was Nigerian, and then the bride was Azerbaijani. So thank you so much.
All right, thank you so much.
Smile on the camera.